We have some breaking news out of Wisconsin. I'm Shayla Reeves. Aaron Rodgers has announced that after 18 years, he will no longer play for the Packers. Despite still being under contract with the team, he plans to play for the New York Jets. The announcement was made during the Pat McAfee show on Wednesday, but Rodgers says he made up his mind last Friday. WCCO-TV will have the latest on this story on our news at 4, 5, 6, and 10 p.m.